Anand from Innisfree Health School and I'm 14. My topic for today is creating life in space. The basic things that you're going to need for this experiment: natural flora, which are the harmless organisms found in the living organisms in general, microgravity, which is the conditions in the ISS, an extremely rarefied atmosphere, which is preferably uninflammable, and hypothesis. In olden times, I recently discovered that Indian kings used to consume small quantities of poison so that their body is immune to this poison. I'm going to use the same principle to somehow create and somehow allow bacteriums to reproduce in space. Method. All we have to do is just take the bacterium to space and culture it so that it gets used to the atmosphere there. Perhaps introduce it to a rarefied atmosphere for 30 seconds every day until you can increase the time that it's exposed to this rarefied atmosphere, so that in time it gets used to this condition and it can probably reproduce normally in that case. So if it can reproduce normally after a few weeks or so, it is possible to move on to a higher level of organism, like perhaps insects or even plants, and maybe finally people as well. Expected results. Preferably, the bacterium, once shipped off to space, can reproduce and create a whole set of organisms which are immune to that rarefied conditions in space and used to the microgravity, so that they can create a whole new species of organisms which can survive in space. So the question this is going to answer is, if instead of looking for extraterrestrial life, why not enable the life on Earth to adapt to life in space? Thank you.